up at all.
One more.
One more, she says. $13,376. Big bucks. Stop. Stop and away.
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. Hold it. Bring it back a little bit. Here. A little bit. That's good. Lined it right up there. We're all lined up, and here we are. It's Rod and I again, the team, the dynamic duo, and we're back. And welcome everyone to Press Your Luck. You know we're the television's most competitive game. So let's get on with it, shall we? Let's meet the three players who are going to be vying for the big bucks today, starting with Keith Hardy. Hiya, Keith. How are you?
Pretty good. Pretty
good. Good. Keith, you do a lot of traveling, I understand.
Yeah, I picked up an old jalopy in Winnipeg and started driving it. My friend said it was never going to make it anywhere, and it's been going for 2 years now.
2 years?
Yeah, I bought it for $400. It's a 66. I guess I can't say what kind of truck it is, but it's an American truck.
An American truck.
And I also would like to say hello to my mom and dad in Winnipeg, because my dad watches the show every day, and my little niece, Kimberly. Hi, Kimberly.
Hi, gang. Mom, dad, Kimberly, how are you? He may win some money. Stick around, okay? Good luck, Keith. Good to have you with us.
Yes.
And our second player is Angie Lucky. Oh, well. Angie, you're bound to win money.
I hope
right?
so.
Now, what do you do, Angie?
I'm an unemployed apprentice editor at the moment.
I see. And you have something that you can do that no one else in the entire world can do?
I don't know if you can see it from there, but...
All right, we're going to get a close-up of Angie here because she has a trick. What is it, Angie?
I can wiggle my eyes.
Wiggle? Wow! Did you see that? Booker, we're going on the road. That's great, Angie. Wow. I'm impressed, but then again, I'm easy. All right, good luck, Angie.
You're
getting
you.
Good luck. Your name is Lucky. You should win something. Our third player is Sancy Beck. Sancy, where did you get the name?
Well, I keep wanting to make up a good story, but...
Go ahead. What the heck?
Really, my mother was a school teacher, and there was a little girl named Sancy in her class.
That was it, Sancy.
That was it.
So she couldn't make up her mind between Sandy and Nancy, so it became Sancy, probably. Well, that's a good... It's not a good story,
no.
But I made it up, too. What the heck? And you were engaged to be married?
Yes.
Oh, half the television sets in America just tuned out. Right. Well, good luck to you, Sancy, and see what happens today, because we've got a lot of dollars to give away. You know how it works. You give me answers to these questions. Give me a correct buzzing answer, 3 spins. Correct multiple choice, 1 spin. Are you ready? Here's the first question. According to the patriotic song, America the Beautiful, the mountains are purple, but what color are the waves of grain? Sancy?
Amber.
Is the correct answer amber, golden, or yellow? Keith?
Amber.
Amber. What do you think, Angie?
Amber.
Amber. Oh, beautiful for spacious skies. For amber, waves of grain. Keith gets a spin. Angie gets a spin. Sancy gets 3, and we are on a roll now, gang. Here we go. Joni Cunningham grew up on the long-running television series Happy Days. And on the show's final episode, which character did Joni marry? Keith?
Chachi.
Is the correct answer Chachi, Fonzie, or Potsy? Angie?
Chachi.
Chachi. What do you think, Sancy?
Chachi.
Chachi and Sancy and Angie and Keithy and Petey. Joni loved and married Chachi. All right. Keith goes to 4. Angie to 2. Sancy to 4. Who names these people? Chancy, Chachi, and Fonzie. And Potsy I like a lot. I got to go to the Potsy. Okay. Moving right along. A cup, a sword, or a crown? Which was the holy grail that the Knights of the... Angie.
A cup.
That the Knights of the Round Table went on a quest for. Is the correct answer cup, sword, or crown? Keith?
It was a cup.
It was a cup. What do you think, Sancy?
Cup.
A cup. Well, the Holy Grail was indeed a cup. It's right. Keith goes to 5, Angie to 5, and Sancy to 5. Whoa, we're talking some heavy competition here. Here we go. Studies tell us that at this pre-teen age, girls are considered particularly vulnerable to emotional problems. What is the age, Keith?
12.
Is the correct answer 12, 8, or 10? Angie?
12.
12, says Angie. What do you think, Sancy?
12.
12. It sounds like you all know that emotionally vulnerable age for preteen girls is 12. Yes. Keith goes to 8, Angie to 6, and Sancy to 6. In just a second, we're going to get a a chance to convert those pins into bucks. So don't go away. We're coming right back right after this. If you haven't noticed, that's the big board up there. It has $13,000 in cash on it, some surprises, prizes, and unfortunately, a few of the whammies. So be very careful. The player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. That's what, where you want to be kind of strategically. And you can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy. Four whammies will bring tears to your eyes. So avoid that. Okay, player with the fewest spins goes first. Tie between Angie and Sancy. Player to my left goes first. Angie, you ready?
Yes.
Six of them. Stop at $600. Five spins left, $600. Here we go.
Here we go. Come on. Let's go and stop.
Stop at $300. That's $900. Four spins, press your luck to a pass.
I'm going to go for it.
Looking
come
for first
on.
Place, wants
come
to hold on.
$100 and stop.
Stop at $550, $1450, three spins. Let's keep going.
Okay, come on, come on. Let's get some money and
stop at $700. $2,152 spins. What are you going to do with the two spins, Angie?
I'm going to go one more.
Okay, one more.
Come on, let's get some big bucks and stop.
Stop at $1,250. Yeah. $3,400 smackaroos, Angie, and you have one spin left. Are you going to take it or pass
it? I'm going to pass.
To Sancy or Keith?
Sancy.
Sancy, your good friend Sancy. We'll see what she gave you, Sancy. You ready? You have to take it. Here it comes.
All right. I want some big bucks. No whammy, stop.
Stop at $550, a gift from Angie. Now you have your six spins. You want to start?
Okay.
Here you go.
Let's get some more money.
Everybody
no
wants
whammy,
first place.
Stop.
Stop at $1,250. Well done. $1,800, $1,600 less than Angie. Five spins.
Keep going. No whammies. Come on.
Stop it, all.
$1,001 buttons for taking your money.
Oh, Sancy, you got yourself a whammy. No spin, no dollars for. Is that spin total right? It is. All right. Somehow I got lost, but it doesn't take much to lose me. Sancy, four spins. You want to start again?
Sure.
Okay.
Come on. No more whammies. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $350. You're back in the chips. Three spins. Press your luck to pass. You're going.
Come on. No whammies. I want some big bucks. Stop.
Stop it, oh. All right, Sancy, you have two whammies and two spins. You do want to be careful about picking up a third whammy for the second round. Mm-hmm. What are you going to do with the two spins? Sancy is now praying.
Really? Let's see. I'm going to pass.
Pass them. All right, they go to you, Angie. Thanks. Here they come. You got to play them. Two of them. Let's go.
Okay, come on. Let's get some big bucks and stop.
Stop at $200. That's $3,600. Yeah. One more spin. Let's see if you can hold on to the
okay,
bucks you have.
Come on and stop.
Stop at $400. That's an even $4,000, Angie. A nice a hunk of money for round one. Let's go to Keith with eight spins. Keith, can you top the 4,000?
Okay, 4, some big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Let's go. Stop.
Stop it. Oh, all right, Keith. Seven spins, one whammy,
okay,
no bucks.
No
here
more
we go.
Whammies. Let's get some big bucks. Some big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a whammy. All right, Keith, you are where Sancy was. You have two whammies, six spins. You want to be careful about picking up the third whammy for round one. What do you plan to do with the six
spins?
I'm
going to go one time.
One time.
Yep.
Here he goes.
Come on, big bucks, no whammies, stop!
Stop at $650, second place.
Okay.
Five spins, press your locker pass. Pass them to Angie. Whoa, Angie, five
thanks
to you. Here they come. Woo, let's see if you can avoid that whammy and hold on to first place. It's
okay,
important. Here we go.
Come on, big bucks, no whammies, please, and
stop it up.
Oh.
Shot you down, Angie. We're going to take the four spins in the pass column, move them over to the earn column because you whammied. And now you have $0, four spins, one whammy. You can take them or pass those spins.
Well, I'm taking them now.
Taking them. Here we go.
Okay, come on. Let's make up for that. And stop.
First place, stainless cookware
right.
for Angie. Yeah. Value at $700. You're in first place by $50. Angie, three spins. Here we
I'm
go.
I'm going for it. Come on. Come on. Big bucks. And come on. Stop.
Stop at a whammy. You guys travel in triplets. I don't even have to discuss it with you, do I, Angie? You got to pass them right over to Keith. Here they come, Keith. Two. Here we go. First place
is
at stake.
Stop
it. Big bucks. $1,250 brings up to $1,900, Keith. Let's see if you can hold on to first place and no more whammies.
Oh,
one
on,
spin.
No
here we
whammies,
go.
No whammies. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at punch yeah. set. Keith, value of the punch set. $585. You have it at $2,485. Angie and Sancy, no bucks. We're coming right back with a whole new round of questions and answers right after this. Stick with us. I've got some more questions, and I know you're going to give me answers, so let's get on with round two. Here we go. According to the book, How Do You Rate, what fraction of working married women make more money, Keith?
A half.
Make more money than their husbands. Is the correct answer one half, one quarter, or three quarters? Angie?
A quarter.
Sancy?
One quarter.
The ladies make the most money in one quarter of the household. That's correct. That means Angie gets a spin, and so does Sancy. One each. Here we go. He was the first baseball player to earn more than $100,000 a year. He was married to Marilyn Monroe, and you might know Angie.
Joe DiMaggio.
Is the correct, well, you know him as Mr. Coffee. Who is he? Is the correct answer Joe DiMaggio, Yogi Berra, or Mickey Mantle? Keith?
Joe DiMaggio.
What do you think, Sancy?
Joe DiMaggio.
Yeah, he is Joe DiMaggio. You got it. Keith gets a spin. Angie goes to four, and Nancy took two. Let's give Keith back his spin. Not 42, two. Keith gets one, not four. Two, seven, carry the six is one. We got it. Here we go. Frequently we read the name Dr. Jonas Salk, who is invariably accepting another award for his contributions to science. His contributions include developing a vaccine to prevent what formerly, Sancy?
Polio.
Common disease. Is the correct answer polio, smallpox, or diphtheria? Keith?
I'll go with polio.
Polio. Angie?
Polio.
Polio. Yes, indeed. Dr. Salk's vaccine prevents polio. Keith goes to two. Angie to five. And Sancy to five. And here we go with the fourth question. What is the main ingredient in a compote? All right, I'll give it to you in multiple choice. What is the main ingredient in a compote? Is it liver, cake, or fruit? Keith? What is the main ingredient in a compote? Is it liver, cake, or fruit? Keith.
Liver.
Liver. Angie.
Fruit.
Fruit. Sancy.
Fruit.
A liver compote, Keith? How about fruit? Yeah. Keith stays at two and deserves to stay at two. Angie goes to six and Sancy goes to six. Last question. Players are going to take those games and decide you're going to walk away with all the bucks. Come on back. All right, let's do it to the big board. $80,000 up there, as you know. A prize worth more than $5,000. And don't forget the whammies, because you'll take away the money. You won't take away Angie and Sancy's, because he's got it all. But, Keith, you have $2,485, which means you'll play last. And remember, because you earned it, obviously, the player with the least amount of money goes first, a tie with Angie and Sancy. Angie, player to my left, goes first. Oh, boy, six spins. Angie, you ready to do it?
Yes.
Let's go for it.
Come on, Croco, and stop.
Stop at Gallery of Art for you, Angie. The value of that art is $1,451. Second place, five spins. Fresh luck or pass.
I'm going. Come on. Come on, big bucks, please. And stop.
Stop at $1,000 on a spin. Right. $2,451. Second place, five spins. You got about $34 to do.
I'm going for it. Come on, big bucks, and stop.
Stop it away. The relationship has progressed. Angie, $0, four spins, most importantly, three whammies. One more, and you're out of the game. What do you want to do?
Well, you can't win with nothing, so...
Here we go. Angie's looking for some bucks, and she is not looking for a whammy.
And stop.
Stop at $500 and a spin. Still have the four spins, Angie. Second place, $500. Here we go.
Okay, come on.
Pressing her luck.
Come on and stop.
Stop at 500 again. That's 1,000. Three spins. Press your luck, go past. Still three whammies.
Sure
is.
Come on and stop.
Stop at $2,500. That's 3,500. You're now in first place, Angie, with two spins and three whammies.
She's got six spins still.
There we go. Angie's
okay,
got 3,500.
Come on,
and her.
Come on.
Participation in the game at stake.
Stop!
Stop that out.
This ought to do it.
Yeah, we're out. Angie, sorry, you're out of the game. We now go to Sancy, who is looking to see if the same fate is in store for her. Two whammies, six spins, Sancy.
Okay.
Here we go.
I don't want those whammies. Come on, stop!
Stop at 700 and a spin. You still have your six spins, $700, second place, Sancy.
Okay, let's have some big bucks here and stop.
Stop at exercise equipment. Valued at $2,455. Sancy, you're at $3,155, first place, five spins.
Okay, I'm going to go ahead and stop.
Stop at London, a trip to London. $2,180. You're at $5,335, almost $3,000 ahead of Keith, four spins. Press your luck up ahead.
I'll go one more time.
Okay, one more time.
All right, I don't want a whammy. Big bucks, stop!
Stop at $500. $5,835. It's about $3,400 separates you and Keith. Three spins.
I'm gonna pass.
Pass them, they go to you, Keith. Three of them to you, here they come. We have to take them one at a time, man. Here's the first
one. Okay, come on, big bucks, no way, whammy, stop!
Stop at 700 and spin, just avoided the whammy, 3185. Two more, here we go.
Come on, big bucks, no whammy, stop!
Stop at Curacao, a trip.
Oh, yeah,
value of the trip, $2,552. You're in first place with, second place, 5737. One more spin you have to take, let's go.
Okay, come on, big bucks, let's go, stop!
Stop and advance two spaces to $2,000. You're now at 5737. Or is it 7737? Yes, it is. Three spins, first place. What are you going to do with the three spins, Keith?
I'm going to go.
All right.
Press my luck.
$1,900 more than Sancy.
Come on, big bucks! Big bucks! Stop!
Stop at 700 and a spin. 8437. Still have three spins. Keith, press your luck or pass.
I got to go.
Okay.
Press my luck. Come on, big bucks! Let's go!
Stop at $500. $8,937. Two spins left. Keith, you have $3,100 more than Sancy.
Let's go.
All right.
Let's
go again. Press it.
Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop it all. Well, Sancy's back in the game. $0 for Keith. One spin left. You can either take that spin. You're going to have to get something that gives you an additional spin in order to stay in the game and beat Sancy. Or you can pass it to her. If she whammies, then you and Sancy come back next time.
I'm going to hope for the spin.
You are. If you pick up a whammy, obviously you lose that way as well.
Okay.
Keith's going for it. Sancy, are you ready?
Come on,
hang in there, because we're going to see who the champ's going to be today.
Come on, spin! Stop!
Stop at $2,000 is not enough. And Sancy, you are the champion today with $5,825. Congratulations. We're coming right back to talk about this. And we're back with today's big press your luck winner, Sancy, with $5,835. Sancy, you want to know what you won?
Yes.
Okay, Rod, tell Sancy.
Okay, Peter, Sancy, you've won some exercise equipment. The amazing Hydra Fitness Conditioning System automatically adjusts to the strength and speed of the individual through patented hydraulic cylinders. Compact exercise equipment from Hydra Fitness Industries. And Sancy, you've won a London holiday for two. You and your guests will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to London, England for a six-night stay in the heart of London's theater district. You'll attend two great London shows, and you'll have plenty of time to explore this beautiful and exciting city. Those prizes totaling $4,635, combined with the $1,200 in cash you won, gives you a grand total, Sancy, of $5,835. Congratulations!
All right, Sancy, that could be a honeymoon trip, huh?
Yeah.
Well done. We're going to see you next time. And Keith and Angie, we've got some nice prizes for you. I thank you for being on Press Your Luck. Until next time when we do see Sancy, this is Peter Tomarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.